The life-threatening temperatures in Illinois, with wind chills as low as negative 35 degrees Fahrenheit, continue to worry some Filipino residents, especially those who do not have a place to stay. FilAm Emmanuel Pabustan has been homeless in Chicago for 5 years now. Pabustan says being homeless during winter is the most challenging. And while Illinois has provided warming stations for the homeless, there are limitations.
You line out outside at 8 o'clock, they let you in at 9 o'clock, and they kick you out at 5 a.m. That's the problem. It becomes hard for all homeless because there's nowhere for homeless to go. If it's cold outside, you wait in the bus stop for an hour and a half, for 45 minutes. That's my main concern and problem.
According to the Illinois Department of Human Services, there are over 10,000 people living in shelters, parks, abandoned buildings, cars, and barns. Pabustan says what's become more challenging for the homeless is that they are now competing for space with the refugees. As of August, Chicago alone has received over 26,000 migrants. Mayor Brandon Johnson has expressed concern that space and funding are running out.
The government or mayor put so much refugees that the regular homeless here don't get the attention. That will result in more crime rate because the other regular homeless need food and money to survive. Whereas instead of regular getting the benefits, the refugees are getting it.
The 50-year-old Pabustan is not only worried where he is going to sleep every night, he also has to deal with his medical condition. Despite all these, he remains grateful.
Thank God I'm still alive, both of my legs still swollen, but amen to all the people that helped me and give me money when I panhandle.
Connie Macatula De Leon, ABS-CBN News, Chicago.